I also neglected to mention that my dog wanted outside time again, so. But that's out of the way, so.
Khan is dead, but his army is still here. Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
A strong warrior.
Bring hope to our people. Fear to the Mongols.
And be hunted by samurai.
If anyone can change a samurai's mind, it's you. Keep fighting. We can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Omi Lake. We used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone. He's my only family.
I know. It still hurts thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me. And now, I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.
Okay, eternal blue sky, you complete. Trophy earned, sovereign end. Okay, journal update of the tale of Lord Shimura. The Khan is dead, but I have one last personal matter to deal with. Lord Shimura has asked me to meet him under the red leaf tree by Umi Lake. I need to face him. I can't keep running. Well, alright, so. At least this place is free. Oh boy. This is gonna be a... This is going to be a difficult moment. Two warriors who were once family, an uncle and a nephew. And now they have forged different paths. One still with the samurai code, and one who found new ways to fight. And now, which code will prevail? Well, here we are. This is technically where we started. Now, let's see if it's truly the end. Wait on the dock.
Jin. wasn't sure you would come.
I wanted to talk with you. If we work together, we can drive off the remaining Mongols. Start rebuilding our home.
That is not your duty. The Shogun has disbanded Clan Sakai. As of today, you are no longer samurai.
I sacrificed everything for my people. And I would do it again.
New samurai are coming to replace those we lost. They will occupy your land and estate.
I have to say goodbye to my home.
Ride with me.
I'm just gonna stay silent through most of this. Like, I don't know what else to say.
Will you remain in Chito of Tsushima?
Yes. The Shogun asked me to train his warriors to fight the Mongols.
Good. They won't give up until they've conquered all of Japan.
I will spend what years I have left ensuring they fail. A task I hoped we would face together, as father and son.
You can still remarry, start a new family.
Yes, I suppose I can. Looks like he could use a push.
Here, let us help you.
Oh, no trouble yourselves, my friend.
Nonsense.
You can't do it alone.
Much too kind. The mud is thicker than it looks.
That's a heavy load. Where are you headed?
Jogaku. The ghost army is up there.
He has an army.
You didn't hear? They sail for the Mongol steppes with a storm at their back. Burn their homes to the ground.
An impressive goal.
This is everything I can offer them. I hope it helps.
Then we will see you on your way.
Thank you, my lord.
Jogaku is many miles from here. Keep away from the mud and the Mongols.
I will.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Not here.
I don't have an army.
Every day, more people flock to your cause. The Shogun is concerned. I am concerned.
You have nothing to fear.
When the new clans arrive, will people bow to their samurai? Or betray them in the name of the ghost?
I won't let them do that. They'll listen to me.
You openly defied me, Jin. My most trusted warrior. You taught our people to disobey their leaders. Makes you think your followers will obey you? That's enough riding. Walk with me, Jin.
As you wish. My family's cemetery.
The resting place of seven generations of Sakai, including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
miss this.
So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor.
He ordered you to kill me.
The ghost was an outlaw. We taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison. A gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
You are my son. Now I must continue the line of Shimura without you. I must start a new family.
And my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment. Our final day together. It is beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai.
And Clan Shimura.
Reflect on loss, hands that shaped the world, eyes that saw my pain, strength in every step. I think I'll pick this one. A bond broken forever.
Eyes that saw my pain. A bond broken forever. Death redeem us.
Your parents will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known. I will raise you as my own son. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Great, and now we have to fight. And I don't want to fight you either, Uncle. This is making me sad. I am sorry that it had to be this way, Lord Shimura.
Leader and a father.
Thank you, my son. Find me in the next life.
I will.
That was a very... Oh my goodness. That was quite an emotional train ride right there. Oh, jeez. I am lost for words because of all that. We have defeated the Khan, but at what cost? Jin betrayed his uncle, and then we reminisced about the life he spent, and then we are forced to fight. I will skip this end credits in a moment. So, what I think about the game, gameplay wise, I really enjoy the fighting, and it's a beautiful landscape, and it took me a bit of a while to get used to the controls. But overall, the majority of the time, I've gotten used to it. So, yeah, like I'm still lost for words. As a whole, I think this is now my second favorite of the year. Final Fantasy VII Remake is still my most favorite, but this came close. So. That is all I can say, so. Oh, great, I guess I can't skip it. I wonder if there's an end credit scene after this. No, I guess it's back to gameplay.
Fallen at my family cemetery. You can keep moving forward. So can I.
Jin. I like your new home. It suits you.
It will have to do, now that Clan Sakai is gone. And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. I'm sorry.
He's gone. I did what I had to.
Matters is you're alive. You defeated Khotun Khan and left the Mongols without a leader. The mainland is safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here, more desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Just don't forget. Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit the Mongols from all sides. Take back our home.
Goodbye, Jin. And take care of yourself.
You too, you know.
Dawn Refuge. Eliminate the Mongol forces occupying Tsushima. So, this is all that. Well, this is literally all that I have to do. Okay, so that is the end of Ghosts of Tsushima. In terms of scoring, I think I'll give this a solid 9. Like, it is... There's no denying that there are a couple of technical errors and for me personally, like I said, it took me a while to get used to the controls, but overall, it's a very great game. And rightfully so. This, along with Final Fantasy VII Remake, is now my top 2 favorite of this year. And wow. That ending. My goodness. Though I wonder what would happen if I spare him and live, but I don't think I want to see that, at least not yet. So now this is done. I don't know which game I'm gonna play next. Well, I may know. So I'm thinking about playing Red Dead Redemption 2 next. As far as I heard, it's gonna be a really long game, but hopefully I'll finish it either by the end of the year or at the beginning of next year. So this is it for Ghost of Tsushima, and I hope you, ladies and gentlemen, enjoyed it. Don't forget to like this video, comment down your thoughts on the game as a whole if you've played it, and as usual, I hope you all have a great Blurific day.